Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Haircutting with Adam Ciaccia. I'm here at the Matrix Technical Centre in Sydney, Australia, and I've got something really exciting to share with you today. It's a technique I use on my clients each and every day in the salon. It's working with dry hair, and I like to do that because it helps me identify naturally occurring elements that can be problematic when the hair's wet. So I'm going to go outside and grab Gemma. I'm going to bring her back, and what I'd like you to do today is turn the volume up, sit back, relax, and watch and listen to all the sounds and the cool noises that you hear when we're cutting hair. And also, if you like this type of content, please make sure you leave a comment in the comments section because we want to know what you want to see. So without further ado, let's get started.
Back to head up. Thank you. Thank you. head to the side a little bit. Thank you.